Well, as you know, screens, be it web pages or mobile apps, are rarely all the same exact height, and this design is a perfect example of that. What usually happens when you have a longer screen is that the user is able to scroll down on the design. Let's go ahead and implement that for this artboard. I'm going to come here in design mode and just click on the artboard name here, blog. Notice that the repeat grid goes away. That's okay for right now. With the artboard selected, I'm going to come to the controls on the right, and in the scrolling section, I want to click on the dropdown and select vertical. Coming back to my artboard, I'm going to select the bottom control handle and press and drag down until I can see all four of the grid items that I defined. And when I do so, notice I get the dotted line indicating the bottom of the viewport. If for some reason I wanted that to be larger in its default state, I can always grab this control handle and press and drag it down. Right now, it's the perfect height for the rest of my site design. Now, since that was a rather complicated interaction to implement, let's take a quick look at our work in the preview window. You'll want to make sure that you still have the artboard selected, so go ahead and click on blog to make sure it is active. And then you can go over to hit the preview desktop button there on the upper right-hand corner. I'm going to use a shortcut key that allows me to do that automatically by hitting either Command or Control and then Return on the keyboard. That brings up my preview window. I can bring it up a bit higher here. Notice my default viewport there, but I can come in and scroll down and see the additional items that I've added here in my design.